I started in physical oceanography because I really wanted to work on a science that would let me ask big questions that had relevance for climate and habitability of the planet. My name is Sarah Gille. I'm a professor of physical oceanography at Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego. One of the really big questions we face is about how the ocean interacts with the atmosphere. It's a big question because ultimately we live in the atmosphere, and so we really care about the weather and climate, but a lot of that is determined by the heat and gases that are stored in the ocean. One focus of my research is the Southern Ocean. That's the big expanse of ocean that surrounds Antarctica. Southern Ocean research has been transformed by the availability of robotic sensors. We work with Argo floats, which were developed in part here at Scripps, and there are currently close to 4,000 floats in the global ocean. They're giving us an immense and very rich data set that is not like anything we ever had before. It has transformed oceanography. The Southern Ocean is warming faster than any other part of the global ocean in our modern record. By using computer simulations, we've done some work that's shown that, first of all, that the simulations do a very good job at replicating what the data show us, and then we can use the computer model to say why the ocean has warmed. And in the case of the Southern Ocean, it looks like a warmer atmosphere has put more heat into the ocean, and that has made the ocean warmer. Being at a place like Scripps lets me do really interesting and exciting science, working with great people who help push the frontiers forward.